Oh!
Iiyak na yan.
Iiyak na yan. Guys, look, I have a new friend. And now they're... How... I feel more lonely. Look at them. They're together.
Emotional damage!
Honestly, there's so much as kind of goes right across my face that I appreciate you about you. Yeah.
I can't wait to celebrate with Blossom as well.
Thank you to my mom because I love shoes. As in, like, I'm so obsessed with shoes. Every time I leave the country, I would actually have shoes. So, nung pumunta ako sa Colombia, I had zero shoes because it's not abroad. It's chill.
Ate Karen, I wish you all the best in life, especially good health. More birthdays to come and more blessings pa to come in your life. And always remember to enjoy this freedom that you have and bumawi ka talaga sa lahat na na-miss mo. And I am just so happy for you na you're able to do the things that you love to do. At ayun, again, happy birthday! I love you!
Hi, amiga Karen. Happy birthday. Sorry sa itsura ko ngayon. Nagtataping kami ngayon. But I want to wish you a happy birthday. More blessings in your way. And I'm really happy to see you now and all your success.
Morning. Happy birthday, Karen. Have a great one. Animation showbiz. Have a great one. God bless. And to the Karen addicts, thank you for supporting her.
Hey Kay, happy birthday. I miss you. I'm very thankful you are my friend. And I hope we are forever. So wishing you the best of the best. And you know, stay safe. Love you, Kay. Peace.
Hey, Ate Mo, Karen. Happy birthday. I'm sorry I'm not there to celebrate it with you. But I hope you enjoy your special day. And we'll celebrate tayo pag nakita tayo, okay? I miss you.
Hi, Kay. Kasama kita ngayon, pero hindi ko pwede. Happy birthday. You know, I'll always be here for you and I love you very much. You're my number one. Love you.
Karen, yeah. Just gave me this drink. We're both covered in paint. I look haggard and sweaty, but we're both here doing something great for the community. That's one of my favorite things about Karen. Anyway, Karen, happy birthday. I know this is way advanced and you're gonna see this in a while, but I just wanna say you're the best. You're amazing. Thank you for being there for me.
Hi, Care Bear. Genuine people, and I love you the most, sis. You know that. So stay real, stay amazing, stay on the bright side, and love you most. Happy birthday. More blessings to come.
Guys, it's my birthday week! Yes, holy week though. So, chill lang tayo, but it's finally gonna happen in the outside world! April, Aries babies! Thank you so much to the Karenatics for sending this last night. Thank you so much, guys. You really need so much effort for this one. Tsaka, hinintay nyo na maging midnight bago nyo sinend sa akin to. So, it's not my birthday yet, but I feel the love. Thank you so much. So far, I'm having a hard time planning. Well, not really hard time, pero I want to have a big event. So far, with my BFFs, meron na. Like, we're gonna have dinner, Netflix, spa, and then watch while having all that in my place. And with my Kumu friends and to all my workmates or majority of them, I'm gonna get to do a salubong live stream mamaya. Aside from that, PDB sent mga toiletries and all the makeup stuff for mga PDLs. In other words, people deprived of liberty. Sabi ko, Pinoy's deprived of liberty. Sometimes, I joke lang. Ayun, PDLs. So mga detainees are still inside. Since not among housemates, you know, when we were gonna choose an advocacy, everyone, you know, decided na ibibigay na lang sa mga nakakulong my advocacy. So here they are, 21,000 pesos worth and a lot more. Nagdagdag yung tuloy Big Brother na mga stuff. So I can't wait to repack these. It will go to siguro mga for, I don't know, for para ilan dito, para how many detainees. Ito, pero ang gusto ko dito ay may eyeliner siya. Kasi ito yung pinaka-importante sa akin sa loob ng jail. And it's so hard to purchase or to even look for one. So I'm so glad they actually got eyeliner. It's so perfect for me. Thank you, Pinoy Big Brother, for this. Kasi I'm sure a lot of ladies in there would like smiling with their eyes using the eyeliners. They have so much stuff here. It looks a lot.
Okay, so I know I'm not going to be emotional.
Oh!
Iiyak na yan.
Iiyak na yan. Okay, go.
No, of course, I just want to say happy, happy birthday to my dear friend. I'm so happy that you're here and I really, really want your first birthday. If I stop talking, just give me a second.
Okay. Oh.
Forever my Care Bear. You're forever my Care Bear. And bye.
I love you, babe. I love you, Shai. I'm so glad we're so close when we got out. Nice, look, I have a new friend. And now they're... I feel more lonely. Look at them. They're together.
Emotional, damn it!
Diba? Parang papaalala lang sa akin na single ako. Huwag kasama silang dalawa. As parang
buti pa nga sila nagkasama eh.
Diba? Buti pa silang magkasama. Guys, may pinaglalaban siya. Meron ko love you sa akin, yo.
Meron, ito. Okay, tsaka ito.
Oh, she's so sweet. Ito ba, bakit ka nag-ano?
Kasi hindi nakanton, di ba?
Nag-ano? Sabi mo, mag-advance ka.
Nag-advance ako kasi bumili ako ng cake. Na-advance po ko sa kanya.
Wow! Thank you so much! Wow! It's my favorite chocolate, this one.
Alam mo, wala ako pa magmamatulugan yan. Promise, eh, ako, second floor yan. Nasa...
Eh, tas yung bear. Yung bear.
Parang, Jinky, tsaka ito.
From Jinx. Jinky.
Ito na ito.
Jinky.
Oh,
sweet.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, I do remember it. Oh my gosh, I do.
There's so much I want to say. I'm just in my head. I'm thinking I'm going to say it right, but I'm just going to talk. Okay, so honestly, there's so much as kind of goes right across my face that I appreciate you about you. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so the number one thing is usually when people have gone through something crazy traumatic in their life, even when they've conquered it and they've come out the other side, you can still see it around them. You can still see that they walk with it daily. But you, when I met you, you don't smell of it. You don't look like you've been there. You don't, it's not even around you anymore because you have totally conquered it. You've totally come out of the other side. But Karen, honestly, can't wait to make more memories with you. And
we're like best friends
with you. Can't wait to celebrate you in person, and yeah, can't wait to see you, and yeah,
I can't wait to celebrate in person as well.
Here in the outside world, and so far so good. It's super colorful. Thank you so much to all my super duper sweet friends and supporters that have actually, you know, come together to make me feel special. Aww. This is special, Alexa. She's texting me what cake I want. I love you, bro. Okay, so I just want to say I love you guys. Sobrang sarap na magkaroon ng celebration dito sa Laya. Ito yung unang-unang birthday ko. At naalala ko pa sa loob ng Colombia, ang dami pong mga people deprived liberty or yung mga detainees na nandito sa likod ko. Gugulatin ako, gigisingin ako mga 6 a.m. para mag-happy birthday to you. Tapos yung pagkain ay pancit canton and cake. Cake actually na parang patong-patong na overload. Alam niyo yun? Tapos, nalagyan nila ng sprinkles ng siguro chocolate powder and nalagyan nila ng candle and cake na siya! And even though ganun po yun, sobrang simple, I really appreciate it. So, this time around, God wants me to celebrate it the great way, the good way, kung saan we actually have a panda cake! So, super thank you, Karenatics, dahil ang mga Karenatics tao gusto ka nila mga pandas. And that's what they call themselves too, because they have black eyes already for staying up late every single night dahil I go live streaming on Kumu. So, medyo, ano, nakapa 4 a.m. sila, 3 a.m. na sila matulog, and they love me and I love them back. So, nagpa-panda moments po kami. Kaya, thank you so much! It is so freaking cute! It's so cute! So, a new friend! I have a bar. It's very, very cute. And it's sleeping beside my panda now. Buti ba sila, no? May partner. Ako na naman mag-isa.
Emotional damage!
So, oh my gosh. But nung mga April 13, the Karenatics sent me a bouquet of flowers in yung super early na gift. So, thank you so much. And they gave me so many letters. Say thank you to my mom because I love shoes. As in, like, I'm so obsessed with shoes. Every time I leave the country, I would actually have shoes. So, nung pumunta ako sa Colombia, I had zero shoes because it's not abroad. It's chill. Ito yung summarized version of the shoes I got. Plus, I got a bag. She gave me jewelry also. So, she gave me a lot of stuff. But I want to say thank you foremost for these because I finally have my shoes, guys. Thank you so much also to Stephen for giving me this Harry Potter book. He is one of my followers and I really appreciate it. Kasi na nag-post siya ng Harry Potter na one of the edition of books. So, one of the books. And sabi ko, me, I want. Eh, biglang meron na nakuha. So sabi niya, Karen, what's the book that you haven't read? This is the first ever J.K. Rowling Harry Potter book. I've read 2 to 7 and I loved it. I read it in Colombia. Tapos hindi na available yung 1 kasi nawala ata sa Colombia. Also, Ashley, or in other words, Petra Mahalimuyak, thank you so much for sending me really fresh strawberry-coated chocolates. Chocolate coated strawberries. Yun pala yun, yeah. With the happy birthday sign. She sent it to me a few days ago also. So, mwah! I love you! Thank you! Yes, and maraming tapings upcoming. Thank you so much for this. Ooh, I haven't opened this one pala. Let's open this. This is from Samantha Bernardo. And she knows that I super need shoes. Actually, gusto ko siyang buksan to lahat na to. Kasi lang, sa sobrang excitement ko, nabukas ko na po siya. Yung birthday ko. So, I mean, nabukas ko na po siya immediately at hindi ko na na-video. So this time, I will get some... Ooh, what is this? This is from Samantha Bernardo! Samrin! Let's see. Let's see kung anong pair of shoes ang pinuha niya sa akin. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, wait. Share the love. Oh, I know she shares a lot of love. Okay, 3, 2, 1. It's a black heels. Let's try. Size 8. Can't wait. I love it. I have a lot of shoes now. Well, no, I don't have guys. Okay, if you wanna send me heels and all that, go ahead. Two heels kayo. Alam niyo na. You know where to go. You know where to send. Nagbigay din po ng card. Ito ang jail version ng mga cards. Ito yung ginagawa namin. Sobrang parang homeroom, di ba? Like talagang, tignan mo namang guys yung flower. Paper, ano itong art? Paper mache, whatever. Basta, like, paste lang talaga, inikot-ikot lang. Ayan. Itong gawang kulungan po yan. So, si Lino po ang humuway. At nakasulat sa pinaka-ending, pakibayaran po ang Shopee ko. Ha ha ha. Yay! Thank you so much! It's such an amazing birthday. I had a Kumu Salubong party and all of these popped up. Thank you so much. Kasi, syempre, noong April 15! April 15 is my birthday, guys! Tax day! Buti na lang, it fell on Holy Week. Either way, we can't really celebrate much. But I did my best to have a hurrah with the Kumu streamers and my Pinoy Big Brother celebrity housemates as well as adult housemates. They were all there for me. Thank you so much, guys. And from other seasons, we all got together. And they helped me get to the top for the Super 100 campaign sa Kumu. Kung hindi kayo nagkukumu, hindi nyo naiintindihan yun. Kaya right now, do follow me here sa Kumu account ko and you will understand. It's so fun, guys. Tsaka makaka-interact tayo together. I'm feeling good energy. I feel good. Ta-da-na-na-na-na. Cause the... Because the beat say it. Just kidding. Anyway, I want to say thank you to Marlo Mortel for this super cool bracelet that's supposed to be giving me good vibes. It's from Ornstal. I hope I said that right. It's from Ornstal. Here's the Instagram account, guys, to get your own. I have a black version and this is the white and gold version. By the way, my outfit is from a viewer of my MMK episode. Tapos talagang she really loved it and she said she's gonna send me clothes. This is the link, by the way, on Shopee. Ito din yung ano brand na kusan sinuot ko yung ano yung cute outfit sa PBL event ni Eliza. So wala lang. If you guys want, it's pretty cute. Ayun. So thank you God for birthdays. Thank you Lord for birthdays because it only means the blessings will come. Yay! So I love it. Thank you so much to Daphne, to Lionel, to Nino for making this happen. Again, oh my gosh, this place smells so good. Thank you for everyone that greeted me. First birthday, guys! First birthday sa Laya. Grabe. Watch my other videos because I also hung out with the housemates on the exact day, April 15th, with Jordi, Shai, Alexa. And then I also have a real party, super fun na kiddie party in a fast food chain. Pero dahil na hindi pa po allowed ang pagkakaroon ng mga events, I guess hindi pa sila nakakagawa ng events recently. So, wale. Ang naging ano ko, ang party ko naging sobrang posh. And you guys will see all of that. And I'm so glad I have so much guests. And I just want to thank each and every person for making my 2021 and 2022 amazing. So, yay!